You like the chocolate strawberries, or you like just chocolate candy? Or what? You like chocolate fudge put on your body, or what you like? You know, holler at me. we got 334 Bama Boy up in here from the book. What's up, Bama Boy? Bama Boy said, side piece, get a jar of pickle. That's it. You need to stop that bullshit, 334. You need to stop that shit. You must be sitting next to your better half, because ain't no way in hell you gonna sit up here and tell me you ain't getting your side piece more than some pickles. You know goddamn well side piece got some pickle. Shit, throw that shit right at your motherfucking monkey ass until you get the fuck up out of here. Tiffany said, Mo, book a paint and wine class. Yeah, them paint and wine classes are good for later in the year. That's a better gift and something y'all can do together. They have a naked one and an ATL. I've been to that one, Tiff. I don't know if you want to put the areas in, but I've been to that one, and I have a picture that I may post later of one of the girls that got painted, you know, up in my arms. I was holding them. So yeah, I've been to one of those, and I got the picture to prove it, you know. So I may put in this Two Live Stool page a little later when I get off the show, if I remember. If I don't remember, somebody make sure y'all remind me. I'll definitely post it. But that's a good look. When you go to them paint parties, man, they be having liquor, wine, man, shoot. Plenty of women. Man, they be getting painted and shit, man. That should be looking good. Gary G. Money Joyner said, put Vicks Vapor Rub on your feet and then put socks on them. This will open your nasal passage. Just a tip for the flu season. Yeah, that's a good one too, Gary. I just put it on my chest that night and wore a sweatshirt to bed. Boy, I sweated like a motherfucker, boy. I woke up in the middle of the night, man, drenched like a motherfucker. But you know what? I turned the TV on and Notorious was on, man. I love that movie, man. And I think Biggie got a raw deal out that whole situation. That's something I may talk about a little later, you know, because we got a... kill another half hour for Jeff Fox and whatnot. So we'll be on until at least 12:30. Mochi says, Sports in Hill, we paint at the crib on a regular basis. So that wouldn't be anything different for us. Oh, shit. I hear you, Mochizzi. Clay Davis said, 334, edible arrangements for the wife and a jar of pickles for the side piece. Boy, y'all need to stop. Stop. y'all crazy, man. That is some crazy shit there. Reese Cup's a bag, huh? Who giving out Reese Cup? Greg will say, what's up, Chief? Scouting, part time, chatting, zero, listening for now, Chief. Oh, okay. Part time listening. Must be lunchtime. But he's been listening to the show, but part time being able to. No, you just listening to the show because you're on lunch. You can't listen to it because you're at work, but you've been listening to the chat. I hope that's what you're saying, Gregor. Big L said, Mo Cheese is like, look up, baby. You see the North Star. Name it after your name. oh, that's better than this one, Al. A lot of jokers will say, shit. I'm looking at this star falling out the sky. And that must be you, baby, because I feel you as that light hitting my eyes. Tiffany said, Mo, laugh out loud. F some Reese cups. Yeah. Shit, Reese cups are good, though. But not for Valentine's Day, huh, Tiff? I hear you, baby. That's real. Shit, man. Hey, listen, man, I'm going to put it to you like this. A lot of jokers, right? You know, I ain't going to say a man don't, but a lot of jokers take care of home real good. I mean, I seen jokers take care of home real good. But you know what? That next day, baby, when them sales go on, shit. How do you think them stores get rid of all that shit they got in there for Valentine's Day? And they got shitloads of shit in there for Valentine's Day. How you think they get rid of it, man? That shit goes down, man. If flowers was $100, right, they $35 a dozen the next day, right? I'm talking about the long stem roses. If they was $100 the day you got them from mama, they $35. So that means side chick getting 3 dozen of roses, you know, to equal that $100 you spent for mama. Plus she getting a real big balloon. She getting some candy. And she getting the edibles, because the edibles got to go. They can't keep them bitches. Everything that got to go is triple low than what it was. So this girl may be getting 5 soups of edibles and whatnot. And see, the thing about it, by her getting 5 of them, she going to wear all 5 of them for you. So you be an eating motherfucker that night. Shit, boy, you be eating like a motherfucker, boy. Hell yeah. Clay said, give the wife some gummy bears, give the side piece some Twizzlers. Boy, Clay, you hard, brother. But I bet you that ain't true. I bet you it's the opposite way around. Boy, y'all sick, man. And 334 Bama giving him the thumbs up on that one. Yeah, man, I don't believe that shit. I don't believe it, but that's y'all business. I don't believe it. Hey, but the number is 404-618-2119. That's 404-618-2119. This is the number one Chief Rocket Jersey Vernon recap show. We've been through some NBA. We've been through entertainment. Had a couple of calls on Griffin 2K, 2 Trillion, the comedian radio host down here in the ATL. Also, Big Apple Bassett Cow jumped on here 2 times. You know what I'm saying? We had an entertainment report went on by the number one Chief Rocket Jersey Vern. This show is also brought to you by Pure Nestle Life Spring Water. You know what I'm saying? That's the best water Chief Rocket drinking it now. We also have Don't Drink Coke, Drink Pepsi. You got the right one, baby. That's right, Pepsi Cola, the number one soda here in the Chief Rocket Red. And you also got that Hennessy, Cognac, the fine wine, the grapes from France. Can't go no better without Hennessy. Or either get the white Henny, black Henny, any Henny or do. Casey said, so Chief not going to the painting class for the art. No, man, I'm going for the art, man. Fuck the art, Casey. Clay said, give the wife a dinner, a 5-star restaurant. Give the side piece a dinner at Popeye's Barbecue Park. Clay, you must be trying to make these women feel good up in here. The truth is the truth, bro. The wife go for a 5-star dinner, right? And this is what you're going to do for the side piece, because it's going to be on sale. You're going to get a gourmet cook to come and cook that shit on her deck. Y'all going to sit outside on the deck, because you got big deck, because you didn't build her an extra deck. You know what I'm saying? You're going to sit out on the deck, have a candlelight outside, right? And then after that, you're going to go eat the 5 edibles off her. She got her 3 dozen of roses, all her candy. Shit, you just did it up for her. Gregor said, I don't know if Chief mentioned it, but they are having a painting class at Goosebumps this Saturday where you can take your boo, have a cigar, wine, and paint a shoe model. Put the address in the chat room, Gregor. That sounds like something good right there. 334 says, side piece Valentine's Day is February the 30th. You ain't shit, 334. Big Apple says, stay on to 1 p.m., Chief. Damn Jeff Fox. Your show killing him is in the ratings. Each fall back. I hear you. Thank you, Big Apple. I probably do have to stay on the 1. I think he said he won't be on to 1. Tiffany said, Gregor, shut up. Oh, wow. Clay Davis said, 334, don't you mean on the 29th of February, laugh out loud. But see, Clay Davis, if it's a leap year, it is the 29th of February. So, we're not exactly talking about this year, Clay. Valentine's come every year. Alright? y'all crazy, man. Y'all crazy. Shit. That's right, Big Al. You know, Treat Chief telling the truth. You know what I'm saying? They trying to hide that shit. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to say you're doing it now. Tell us back in your days what you used to do for your side piece. And y'all know y'all all had side piece. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Smoker said, B.A.B., be nice about Jeff Fox. Gary G. Money Joyner said, Pepsi and Jack don't have the same ring to it. Pepsi and Jack. Yeah, he must be talking about Jack Daniels. Clarify that for me, Gary. Big Cam in the house. What's up, Big Cam 303? Coming in with that Denver Nugget logo. We got your boy Moutier. What would you feel about that, Big Cam? Even though y'all wasn't playing him like y'all said that bit. But we got Moutier up in the house. But anyway, man, I want to talk about this right here, man. The other night, like I said, I was sitting there kicking it with Kesey. Said Chief is X and Fox is X. We don't have to compare different flavors. Some may want Pepsi, some may want Coke. All right, big up to Kesey, boy. Kesey coming in here laying down some goddamn educational levels up in here. Gregor said, and some may want Tab. I don't know who the fuck drink Tab. Well, ain't nobody on this show drinking Tab, Gregor. That sounds like a drink Gregor drink. Drinking some goddamn Tab. You killing me, Gregor. You killing me, kid. Hey, but anyway, man, I want to speak on this, being that Jeff Fox gave me another hour. What's up, Trey? Barbershop Sport Talk Podcast. Be on tomorrow night at 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Him and the Maestro Style. We're straight out the DMV, Baltimore, Maryland. Trey is also from Brooklyn. Brooklyn and the house. What's up, Trey? Al Thompson said RC Cola. I remember the RC Cola. They taste like fucking cough syrup. 334 Bama Boy said Tab. The pink can. Okay, I remember that. Angry Black Man said, Kesey, I don't drink either one, but I support the show. What's up, Angry Black Man? What's going on? Angry Black Man, call the show, man. I want to talk to you about some basketball. 404, I know you're on lunch break. 404-618-2119. That's 404-618-2119. Holler at me, Black Man. I want to talk some basketball with you, man, before I get into this other subject. Rump Up said, Tiffany Sports in Hill, for the right price, I will let you be my side piece. Oh, okay. She'd be a badass side piece, too. Hell yeah, shit. But she'd be my main piece. And I just love them lips, boy. God damn, look at them lips. Tiffany said, Ruff, you don't have enough ends. Laugh out loud. Damn, Ruff. She calling your pockets out. Raider for Light said, Gregor is too young to know about Tab. Thank you, Raider for Light. Gregor must know somebody drink Tab. So he brought it up. Barbershop Sports Talk Podcast. We got my main man, Trey Frazier, said, what about them, what's that? Sister, though. Those who? Sipsters? Those drinks was right. S-S-I-P-S. I seen that before, but I can't recall them, man. You know what I'm saying? If the shit got a name like that, I don't even want to fucking drink them. Who made those, Trey? Mochi said, honestly, wifey is hard to please. If I say Olive Garden, this sounds like a good one right here. Olive Garden loud enough, she will get moist. Woo, what? Oh, shit. Goddamn, Mo Cheese, I guess you need to be saying Olive Garden a lot then. Clay said, Ruff. Tiffany said, no romance without finance. Laugh out loud. Yeah, boy. Shit. You know, that's the thing these days, too, man. A lot of women out here want to know what your bank looking like. But you know what, women? Oh, he said, Google it. No, I want you to tell me, Clay. I ain't got time to Google. I want you to tell me. Since you know about it. Clay said, Olive Garden is a place you take the side piece. Ooh, whoa. Got a little controversy going on. Big Apple Bastard said, Morehouse, go sit your Thurgood Marshall ass down. Only two shows good enough to run Chief off the air is Lonely Heart Cafe Show or Girly Girl. Fall back and let Chief get a full 3 hours. Well, Shit, I see.